the son of a wealthy Italian merchant, Francis Bernardone had always felt he was destined for greatness. But it wasn't until the age of 25 that he became aware of his extraordinary calling to serve the church and God's people. Abandoning everything, he began a life of love, poverty, and imitation of Christ that would affect the whole world. Soon his example attracted others who followed him about Italy, preaching faith, penance, and love of all creation. In the year 1210, he received approval of his rule from Pope Innocent III, and by 1219, 5,000 Franciscans gathered for the chapter of Mass at Assisi. Finally, worn out by his efforts and nearly blind from an eye disease, he climbed to the top of a wooded mountain to pray. There he received the gift of the stigmata. He died in 1226, singing a verse from Psalm 142. Lead me forth from prison, that I may give thanks to your name.